had a little bit of a surreal and super exciting experience today. I got my puzzles that I designed for Ravensburger in the mail. They're a huge international puzzle company, so when they asked me to create a design for them, I was psyched, and we had so much fun putting it together.